The following contest is a no-holds-barred match and is for the WWE United Kingdom Championship.
The underdog from the underground has returned.
Against Zayn when he began his WWE career a decade ago. We always saw the heart, but even I did not know he would rise to this level.
Well, Corey, whether he was cheered or booed, Zayn has consistently fought the odds, defied his critics, and now he is competing at his highest level.
No more bloodline. Sami Zayn is now fighting for himself.
We're about to see a fight.
I've been waiting a long time for this.
Corey, when you look at the resume, there is no doubt that Sheamus will one day be a WWE Hall of Famer.
If you can achieve it in WWE, Sheamus has done it.
He has got to be in the best shape of his life.
And the worst mood of his life as well.
Let me take this opportunity to say happy Thanksgiving to all of you watching tonight.
I gotta say, I don't know if it's because I ate too much turkey or if it's just Saxton's commentary. It's a good thing this match coming up is gonna give me a little boost.
It's Saxton's commentary.
WWE United Kingdom Championship, quickly developing a specific brand of competition, a hard-hitting, strong style.
Expect fists to faces in this one, fellas.
In the history books, want to be one of the prestigious few to hold the United Kingdom Championship. With the counter. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Oh my gosh.
Look at this. Just unloading.
Nasty stop to finish it off.
Oof. Kick finds it.
Colliding with a barricade.
On the outside. Back suplex onto the barricade.
And now thrown back into the ring. And what's he looking for here?
I don't know what his plans are with that table, but it's going to hurt.
Climbs back inside.
Slam.
too.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Hockey, sports entertainment. Clearly, I'm not the only one who gets the two confused all the time.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Sami Zayn retaliates.
Challenger's a little worse for wear.
Up and around.
Tilt-a-whirl wall slam.
Gets put into the barricade.
Body slam his face right into the barricade. Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Power slam.
The amount of force behind that is enough to knock a normal person out.
Hoisted up. Dropped on the knee with a gut buster.
Watch this display of power.
Ooh, the challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, this is not good. You don't say, Saxton.
Sami Zayn needs to dig down deep as he's done so many times in the past.
Saw it coming there, burst into the arm drag. And he gets delivered back into the ring. Warrior. Here comes Sammy. Firing up now and making a comeback. Momentum time. Got him set up.
Champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champions proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
And I'm sure Sammy is going to find a way to twist this into blaming the referee, but he should focus his energy on his opponent. Able to get the advantage here. The Celtic Warrior, the most physical man in WWE history.
Ooh. We're seeing why.
Sheamus has got bad intentions in mind.
Celtic Warrior with the Irish Curse backbreaker. Big throw. Good night.
A championship level move.
A kick out of the challenger, keeping the championship dream alive.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on them now.
The unmitigated power of Sheamus was not enough to put this away. The Celtic Warrior is going to have to hit even harder.
This started as a match. Now it's a test of will.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
He's taking a steel chair just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Face first into the chair.
Oh, Zayn.
Jeez.
Here is your winner and new WWE United Kingdom Champion, Sami Zayn.
And a new chapter in this title's legacy begins here.
franchise, John Cena.
The following contest is a fatal four-way extreme rules match and is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena.
One of the most powerful competitors in WWE history.
And Never Give Up isn't just a t-shirt, it's a legit way of life. Big match, John, ready to go to work here tonight.
And it goes like this. Eras change, championships are won and lost, but there is one constant, and that one constant is John Cena.
The personification of grit, a superstar looking to reach the pinnacle of his second mountain.
And introducing the challenger from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds.
Spending 8 years on the shelf in retirement, Edge has come back hungrier and tougher than ever.
The most lethal superstar in WWE history.
And introducing the challenger from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Ice water in his veins and death in his eyes.
Randy Orton has left the trail of fallen. It has spanned over two decades. And there are very few champions in this game who are more decorated than the Apex Predator.
And we also know that when Randy Orton goes to that place, it's over.
A competitor who knows what he's doing at all times. That's why there's only one Apex Predator, and his name is Randy Orton.
I hope everybody enjoyed their turkey as we prepare to kick this match off momentarily.
You know what, guys? Aside from my family, I can't think of two other people I'd rather spend Thanksgiving with. In fact, I go so far as to say that you guys are like family to me. Happy Thanksgiving, fellas.
WrestleMania, and now Batista simply demands that the WWE Universe give him what he wants.
I hope everybody enjoyed their turkey as we prepare to kick this match off momentarily.
You know what, guys? Aside from my family, I can't think of two other people I'd rather spend Thanksgiving with. In fact, I'd go so far as to say that you guys are like family to me. Happy Thanksgiving, fellas.
Is on the line, so it's a big fight feel in this
unpredictable environment of an Extreme Rules match. No shortage of paths to victory here, as we will see.
Cena, Batista.
A lot of different strategies at play here. You can either try and run the table or do it, which is run and hide until his war. Discussion is the better part of battle, after all.
And he has free reign to the outside with no count-ups to worry about.
Shaking power slam.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
I have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no-disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Cover!
Kicks out before the two count.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Driven into the barricade.
Great counter!
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Clothesline!
What impact!
Snap power slam!
Legs trapped.
Wow, double leg drop.
Do this. Don't do it.
He's outside the ring now.
Oh, he's got a plan. A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
He knows how to avoid contact.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Cena letting his opponent know who's in charge here.
Steel stairs to the face.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Able to reverse that one. Dropping suplex. Lands face first.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside, and he gets sent back into the ring.
Oh, man, he thinks he has it.
He breaks the ropes count after one.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
And he rolls out to create some separation.
He should have created separation by never coming out here. DDT plants them. The animal is fired up as he'll ever be. Right out of ringside and back to the mat.
Suplex! He wants even more out of his opponent.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief. Randy Orton's just daring the...
fate and paid dearly for it.
That hazard approach definitely proves costly.
And that was a well-executed attack. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
The electric chair down for the drop.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, this fatal four-way has certainly taken its toll, Michael. Oh my goodness, nasty line.
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of.
Superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be. And Edge signaling that it could be judgment time for his opponent. Left hand. Oh, the sledgehammer. And set up. This could be a goal.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Swing one.
the ring. Oh, the German suplex released.
Oh, man, he is more than fired up right now.
Boom! And a big boot. Oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. And your Madison, what would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
It might be the smart move.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside.
A single leg camel clutch and a great counter. Not the position you want to be in right now. Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters. Boom! Goodness! Oh, man. Just tormenting his opponent. Flashing that back. He manages to escape it.
Holy, meet the barricade.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Boom. Insane motion. So confident is Batista. He thinks he's got this one all sold up.
Spinning side slam. Single leg drop kick caught him.
Off the barricade.
John Cena with a rough blow there. And back in the ring we go.
Wielding the sledgehammer, clearly feeling the power that comes with it.
Tagging this outside. This could be good.
Incredible reversal into a DDT.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Every successive move is putting your opponent in a dicey situation.
Rescinded back to Edge.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing. Boom! So confident is Batista. He thinks he's got this one all sewed up.
Neck breaker!
Oh, don't they back up? They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Shinbreaker.
Watch the quickness on this.
Into the snap suplex.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeler delivered into the barricade.
Oh. Evades the offense.
Toss back into the ring.
Sit straight into the barricade.
For years, you want some? Come get some. On the shoulders and a slam.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxon's a very fragile boy.
And he slides him back to the mat. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Power slam.
Neckbreaker. Holy, meet the barricade.
Finds room and lands a jawbreaker. Throw him back in under the ropes. Into the barricade.
On the outside, look out.
Deposited across the barricade. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Off the barricade.
They're colliding with the barricade. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
On the outside. Back suplex.
Batista with a patent.
Instinct.
That's got to be it.
returns to the ring.
Cena dodges out of that.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's an attitude behind it.
Scramble your insides.
Escape just in time.
Ooh. Viper has him hooked.
Explore suplex.
Got a kendo stick wrapped around the head.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
Just mocking his opponent with that kendo stick now.
Back into the ring. Saw that one coming. Kendo stick it back.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Equalizer in hand, and he is just goading his opponent to make the first move. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Oh, real being uppercut.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces. More up close and personal than I'd like to be. Whipped over in a snap suplex. Randy Orton showing no mercy. Edge needs to be resourceful in this situation.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore.
Edge is shell shocked. He thought that was the crushing blow he needed. Orton not intimidated. Not even close.
If anything, he's the one doing the intimidating right now, Michael.
He steps into the ring again. There's Cena.
The power from Cena.
Cena with him. And there's the cover.
New champion.
Here is your winner and new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, John Cena.
Superstar standing.
All four competitors in this match gave everything they had.
But there can only be one winner in the end, and you are looking at them.
The following contest is an extreme
Tonight has just become almighty.
And per normal, Lashley is ready for a fight.
We've seen seen it so many times. When that bell rings, Bobby Lashley flips a switch, and on display, we witness his frightening intensity.
I mean, frightening power as well, Byron. Everything about Bobby Lashley is just intimidating. He has been absolutely dominant in NXT, beat every big name that tried to take his throne.
Yeah, I see his WWE career following the same pattern, Michael.
Guys, what a thrill it must be for these superstars to compete here on Thanksgiving.
Especially considering what this day has meant to this industry over the years. For decades, Thanksgiving was considered one of the biggest nights of sports entertainment. And that tradition continues here tonight.
Individual. Only razor sharp focus when this much is on the line.
And there's an argument to be made that defending the title is even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You've got your name in the history books. Now it's about what kind of legacy you're going to leave. And that comes down to how you respond to your challengers.
Getting the upper hand by taking away your opponents.
And just being tossed away there. Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here. Nice counter from Breaker. And he sends him into the corner. What a collision. Taking it outside the ring now.
He has a kendo stick in hand, and this place just turned into South Swanson Street.
Slam. Given the no disqualification modifier on this match, Corey, what kind of tactics should you expect to see here?
Ruthless tactics, Cole. Now is the time for these superstars to unleash their pent-up aggression and be as violent as they want. There's nothing the ref can do about it, so they should go all out.
One is headed outside, guys. Snap suplex. That didn't go Lashley's way. Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
That's
champ taking their share of hits now.
That should strike fear in your opponent.
Incoming! Big time powerbomb!
A powerbomb like that will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days.
And now getting the ladder in place on the ring apron.
And don't sleep on how dangerous a spot that is for a ladder.
He has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. He's got the answer for that one.
He's got something in mind.
A powerful suplex toss. There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm. Check your face after that one.
Breaker caught off guard.
Elevated. Pick. Those last hits rattled the champ.
You ask for extreme, you get extreme. Though this looks like a little more than was bargained for.
Dominated. Into the pin attempt. Two. Pushes through after two.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
And he heads out of the ring. Count outs, no worries.
Taken down with a chop block. That's stopping.
Series of reversals. Thrown back in under the ropes. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. And he tosses him back in now. Reversal from Braun. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Lashley looking more than ready for a real fight.
Setting foot in the ring now. Braun Breaker setting it up for the military.
Another one bites the dust of the champ.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
And Breaker having to reckon with the fact that his best seemingly wasn't good enough. The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Lashley just got out of there.
Steps can't.
He just watches.
Just one right after the other can't be stopped. And he saw that coming from Braun. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. And disabled Thomas. one coming took advantage. Braun fires back.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Oh, good buster. Reversal on Lashley.
Arms hooked. Into the swing.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Punch connects. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Look at this. Oh my God, from the apron. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Hope he's got a plan.
Back in the ring now. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Shot, then slamming their face down.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Oh, and the barricade gut first.
Shot knee.
Taking out the knee. Lashley is just a punishing force.
Tough spot for Braun to be in.
He's back into the ring.
And he has free reign of the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Shoulders down. Kick.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Top to world, sidewalk slam. Ball right the bumper.
Down to opponent, and a double axe handle smash.
What's he got planned for him?
A powerful suplex. Something. Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Lashley now.
And I bet Braun is looking to inflict more damage, too.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
These desks at a discount.
Boom! Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Whoa, hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Oh, just deadlifting their opponent and tossing them aside. Into the ring. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
He's heading back to the ring.
Taking this to the floor.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Strong impact.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taken a toll.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Big knockdown.
Oh, looking for it. Back.
You've got to believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
Braun Breaker, his strength on display. This is absolutely incredible. The military puts and turns it into a power slam.
But champions need to finish the job. It was almost just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark, or is it the challenger's last gasp?
And Breaker cannot believe that wasn't enough to put him away. Breaker.
Cinching in the hurt lock.
It's cinched in deep.
And that's it. That's it. Yes, we have a new champion.
Here is your winner.
Championship match.
The following is a women's war games match. The rules of the match are as follows. Two teams will be contained in separate cages with one member of each team starting the match. At regular intervals, alternating members from each team will be released to enter the match. The team with the advantage will be the first to have a member released into the match. Once all competitors have entered, War Games officially begins. The match can be won by pinfall or submission. Now, let the War Games begin!
The EST is here. This is going to be good.
Introducing first, from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair.
You need to be ready for anything in WWE, but nobody is really ever ready for War Games. When this match got signed, she didn't know her team would face the numbers game.
She also didn't know she'd be in first and would have to face two competitors on her own.
Well, we have seen her successful in WWE thus far, but this is the ultimate test. It's not a fair situation, but we all know all is fair in love and War Games.
What do you know about love?
A thing or two.
Woman who lives to fight.
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
War Games is what happens when all else fails. She knows that. Her teammates know that. And their opponents sure as hell know that.
Neither side will give an inch to the other. Both sides know to show no mercy.
Yeah, but in the middle of this chaos, this battle will need leaders. And there's no better leader than the first soldier on the battlefield. She's going to have to compete at her highest level, even with the advantage.
Just warming things up, though. It only gets crazier from here as more combatants enter the fray.
That's probably not how she wanted to get from one ring to another.
Held in a perilous position.
Handle applied.
Fine, gut buster. One step ahead of Bianca there. Suplex. Well scattered by Liv Morgan. Set right into the corner.
Diving splash in the corner.
Producing a trampling. Turning the tables. Only seconds away from giving their team the numbers advantage. Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle.
Freed from the cage and heading toward the ring to give their team the upper hand.
She scores big with the counter. Elbow smash. As if the numbers advantage wasn't enough, looking under the ring for a weapon now.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Side kick on the mark.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Giving her team the advantage, but she's looking for her own advantage now. Searching under the ring now. This can't be good.
If you want to stay on top in War Games, you have to bring in something special from the armory.
And I don't like it, but in War Games, a one-sided brawl is all perfectly legal.
The fallaway slam. How do you even begin to approach a situation like War Games, Corey?
You have to take every advantage that arises, Cole. No one's going to get the win in War Games by taking the high road. You really have to use everything at your disposal to make sure your team gets the win.
And seconds left before the odds are evened here.
things up a little.
Not enough to just even the odds. She's searching for a tool to gain the advantage.
Neckbreaker.
Ouch.
Oh, man, by the hair.
And stepping through the door into what is becoming calamity and ruin. Not a place for the faint of heart.
From these competitors.
Boom! Compressed in the corner.
Looks like they're bringing additional firepower with them into what is now essentially a handicap match.
Boom!
Entering the ring and assessing the situation.
Face buster.
Evades the attack.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
Raquel's in position. It's inevitable from here. Stopped him in the tracks with a kick to the gut.
Things will get back to the even playing field with the next entrant. Stopped down in their tracks with a shot to the face. Away. Becky connects.
And with the next combatant on their way, it looks like.
Yeah, look at this now.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
Suplex.
Launched.
Ripped into the table.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. And elbow right to the breadbasket for their troubles.
Countdown's on to get ready because this will give one team a greater number of combatants.
Team on the wrong side of this entry.
That's it, that's it.
I can't even wrap my head around what kind of crazy person puts up the cage like that.
Leg drop.
That's incredible.
And walking through the structure there, this is where nightmares become reality.
Look at this here, guys. Look at this.
Might have ended up with her opponent's biggest weapon.
breaker. This is excruciating.
She just will not give up, Cole.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Full control here.
Chops. Better pay for her mistake.
Like it or not, we're looking at the fruits of that labor right now.